be a lot warmer with a belly full of meat.
Need a ride?
If you've come, you're just in time to say hello to Rugbeer.
He's the sorry bastard who's going to be executed.
Hurt Uncle Rogvir? He didn't do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother.
You betrayed us.
On with it.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high
king.
Never.
Uncle Rogvir? Tell him and do it.
Positions.
Sorry, you need to go.
Traitor! You betrayed
Get
us!
On with it!
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Wonderful. I hadn't really hoped to run into someone who'd been there. My daughter Fura was a shine. I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried talking to Captain Aldous.
You
oh, that's very sweet of
bored,
you.
Stranger.
Anything you can find out from Captain Aldous would be welcome news.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Take a look. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard.
Yes?
It shouldn't have been like this.
gods gave you two. You use them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
Looking to hire a boat? Where are you headed? Good day.
Thank you. see? The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older... Ah! The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow! Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will... My...
So you're in for...
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like
you
the rest
into
of
Bleak
the Great
Falls
Warriors.
Barrow and got that?
You know, if you've got the
nice
aptitude,
word.
You should join
just
the
send me a copy.
Varengar! Varengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
A dragon? How exciting. What was it saying? Well, what was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Not now.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No. Afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution. I'll see you at the Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered. I'll see you at the Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
The guards and dragons say you aided the Jarl. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
Heading east, steer clear.
It's true. Think about those old crypts. Men have trouble staying that way.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days. The hard work.
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane.
I'll see you at the watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work.
Here's
to
the
do.
Situation. A dragon is attacking the rest of them.
Still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Shaw's bones.
Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again. Hallo, save us. It's a dragon.
I can't get the bead on him.
Look at that. What's happening?
Everybody, get back!
We taught that dragon not to mess with Whiterun, didn't we?
I can't believe it.
You're dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, that's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the dragonborn. Those born with the blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn. Dragons.
Look. You already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing...
You get to the cloud disp...
All we ask... Oh!
Did it? You killed the dragon. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound?
You've
as you
done a great service
camp
for me and my
that
city,
was the voice
Dragonborn.
Of the Greybeards.
By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun.
Centuries,
it's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Come here.
Where are you? Lord, nonsense. Why, you puffed up ignorant. Where
these are our
Sino traditions. You're finally here. The Jarl's
so what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on your Dragonborn. So it's true. Masters of the dragon. If you you heard the summons. You've done a great by my I assign you I'll also we are on the Greybeards.
Be careful! Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. No. Since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talmora. Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here?
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl.
Like
it's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in
so
the Hold.
Angry,
a hero.
It.
The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service.
It takes a while to make
guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
But I don't want to be patient. I want to just
lead the way.
Father promised.
All you ever do is
the
There's been talk amongst the gods. But you are dragon. But such a thing. Surely that's not possible.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
I work with my... sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell. A Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in the city. We will find her eventually.
Need a horse? Talk. So I mostly sweep and shovel. You got a problem with that?
Gal like you needs a war horse, I suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Then come back when you've got that much. None of them's older than 9, and the youngest is 6. Now the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one.
I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need? Still need me to do something? Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Only thing better than riding a swift horse. Riding a swift horse, oh. For the enemy.
I'm right behind you. You lead, I'll follow.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Day. My carriage. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by